Selvaraj is a rickshaw puller in Puducherry. He shares a unique bond with someone, a crow he feeds every day. As he settles in the parking lot and unwraps his breakfast or lunch, the bird flies down from its nest to sit on the frame of his rickshaw. It perches lightly on his knee and peers expectantly for its share. In case the crow is late, Mr. Selvaraj makes it a point to keep aside some food. If he fails to notice the bird, he says, it gently tugs at its shirt tails to attract attention. He thinks the crow might be the same bird he rescued when it was injured a few years ago. It has since become an established routine for the two to share food and water over breakfast and lunch, rainy days being the rare exception.